We need 6 ingredients. Let's do it. So here's a carrot, it's orange. Here's a potato, it's brown. Here's an eggplant, it's purple. Here's a capsicum, it's green. Here's a tomato, it's red. Here is a corn, it's yellow. Capsicum, tomato, corn, carrot, potato, eggplant. Come on, let's cook! So here we have egg in a red pan. Here we have a green pan with 2 carrots. Here's 1 egg on a plate. Here's 2 carrots on 1 plate. Let's cook again. So 1 tomato, 2 tomato, and then 3 tomatoes. So we put 3 tomatoes, 1 capsicum, 2 capsicum. Two capsicums. Three tomatoes. Let's cook some corn. 1, 2, 3. 3 corn. 1, 2 potatoes. And 1 purple eggplant. Here's 3 corn on 1 plate. 2 potatoes on 1 plate and 1 eggplant. Carrot, tomato, corn, capsicum, egg, potato, eggplant, tomato, potato, capsicum, corn. Let's do some spaghetti! Spaghetti, spaghetti, spaghetti! There's lots of spaghetti in the purple pot. Now there's spaghetti in the red pan. Lots of spaghetti. Uh-oh, some of the spaghetti spilled out. Spaghetti, spaghetti on the plate. Spaghetti falling out of the plate. Count how many vegetables we cooked.